just an idea on how to combine two rolls of poly material. If you've come to the end of the one roll and you're getting ready to put the next roll in, if you had a table area where you could have a cutout, you could potentially have a arm sealer be slid in from the side, and then when just lap the two materials over each other and then just seal it. And that's going to cause the two rolls to be sealed together. And if you wanted, you could come back and seal where the end of the previous roll was there, and then come back and seal where the beginning of the new roll is. And that'll give you three seals, and that should be pretty strong to get through the machine. Now, let's try some of your material. This material you had noted K101CX3 2.25, and I just went ahead and cut off a couple small pieces because I'm limited in the size of what I'm doing here. But if that was the end of that roll and this was the beginning of this roll, you would overlap them and then seal it. And this can use a little less sealing time, I think. And there's your three seals. Whatever this material is, I think it would hold up. This is the X345 1971.1X, or 1.1X, 1.75. And so we'll scoot this back to here and then overlap this. Back it up. What I'm doing by holding the arm down a little bit longer is I'm allowing it to congeal, and that is to cool down. There's that one. Punch it off. This is the clear 1.0. It's distorting as I pull it. But that's holding. This is the clear 1.25. I think this 2 will hold up. This is the Fresh View material, 1.65. I'm going to give it a little bit more heat. This is an interesting film. I mean, I can get it to come apart with side-to-side tear, but as far as pulling it straight on, it seems to hold it pretty good. But this particular film, unlike the others, you can see here, I mean, it did come back apart. But going through your machinery, hard to say. It may work just fine too. But the way these sealers are, if you had them on some sort of a roller so they wouldn't be in the way, you'd have a cutout on the table, and then this would just be back here, and my recommendation is maybe 2 24-inch sealers, and you would just kick them in to there and then close it down and seal it. And then you can pull that back and kick the other one in from the other side for your films that are wider.